bowl eligible. Two words you don't often hear used in the same sentence around Chapel Hill, but today's the exception as the North Carolina Tar Heels picked up their sixth win of the 2008 season with a convincing 45-24 victory over the Boston College Eagles. North Carolina got off to a very slow start in this game, surrendering a field goal on the Eagles' first drive and a touchdown after a Cam Sexton fumble on the Tar Heels' third play from scrimmage. The Tar Heels would respond the second quarter by piecing together a 7-play, 48-yard drive capped off by a 26-yard touchdown reception to Akeem Nix. But this was just the beginning of Nix's day, as he would go on to receive the next two Carolina touchdowns of 40 and 42 yards. Nix even rushed for a touchdown in the fourth quarter after Carolina had this game securely within their grasp. And for Nix, he had a feeling that today was going to be a great day.
You know, I felt it when I woke up this morning, and actually yesterday in our walkthrough, you know, I told the offensive line, I said, I just feel like I'm having a career day. And, you know, I said it, and once I told him, I knew I had to step up. And, you know, I like the pressure being on me, so I just had to step up.
Yeah, we just go out there, you don't care about, you know, who making plays, just, you know, celebrate with each other. You know, we're all one unit, and, you know, we're going to celebrate together, we're going to play together, and we're going to win together, so we just have fun doing it.
Today was probably the most complete team game that we probably played. It was going to take a pretty balanced performance that every single phase was going to have to step up.
North Carolina's been banged up and injured all season long. Thankfully, no new injuries to report today as the Tar Heels head into their bye week. So, from Keenan Stadium in Chapel Hill, North Carolina, it's North Carolina 45, Boston College 24. I'm Rob Gunst, Palestra.net, the College Network.